I think it's working, but I'm not sure. Say something, huh? Merry Christmas, right?
Merry Christmas to you, Jack.
Okay, I think it's rolling, but I'm not entirely sure. There's a very personal photograph right there. Where did the personal harp player go? Where's the harp? Hurry. I think it's working.
No harps.
No harps?
We gotta wind it up.
And he's a musician.
Okay, first, we do is wind the watch ring. So the rubber band is tightly knotted.
Fired up. want you all to be my neighbor.
One, two, three, four, one, two.
sorry, just a temporary fit. What I like about you, Kokomo. Yeah!
Watch it. in the next coming weeks.
Wet t-shirt!
We wish to God it was wet t-shirt. We quit playing music, we just hang out here. Now we're going to have 50 Cent Draft here on Thursdays. 50 Cent Draft on Thursdays is going to be incredible, folks. You can get plastered for just a few dollars. There's going to be the air guitar contest here, and on Wednesday nights, you can win $200. And once you win that $200, you can come back here and you can buy a hell of a lot of beer right here at U.S. Rockets with that $200. This is a song of our upcoming CD release coming out next year. It's called She Don't Care.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
$200 and you can bring it all back in and just get plastered on your face, spending it right here at U.S. Rockets. It's also going to be 50-cent draft here on Thursday nights. What a deal. You know, down in Indianapolis, we won that Stickers New Music Search, the local competition in Indianapolis on WAJC National Public Radio. And this is one of, thank you. And this is one of the songs that helped to win that contest for it. It's called I'm In Love With My TV.
TikTok.
shows on Wednesday nights. You can win $200, 50-cent drafts here on Thursdays. But I'm telling you again, and again, because our gracious host, Mr. Chapel, wants me to tell you, because you people deserve to know. Yeah.
Zoomed in.
Cool, wait a minute. I don't know what I did. What am I zooming in?
Okay, we're zooming in. There's Scarlett. Hi, Scarlett. Hi.
We know. Are you filming?
I'm filming you.
Oh, yeah?
Hi. So tell me, Scarlett, what brings you here to party in room 144 and 145 at the World Inn after our J. Alex Frazier gig at U.S. Rockets?
Do you want me to tell you the truth?
Did you say we sucked?
No, I didn't say you sucked.
I wouldn't really want to know. Okay.
Did you get a picture of that?
I got a picture of that. Okay, now we're going to pan over here.
Oh, did you fart?
No, I did not fart.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Tia.
Hey.
I'm zooming in on
Glenn's butt.
No, I've got Jimmy.
Got a nice butt.
Hi, Jimmy. You're on video right now. And we just like to say thanks for coming out to the show and partying with us here at the J. Alex Frazier party at the World Inn.
Which looks like
Jesus Christ!
Now I see.
Do it, baby.
All right, now we're
I know.
Panning over to Glenn. Where's Glenn? Glenn's a born ham.
Hi, Jim.
Really, it was just that drummer that
fucking skin, you know.
That's right.
I'd like to speak out on Damn, which is Drunks Against Mad Mothers.
Right. That we just met tonight. She's hiding from the camera. So, Melanie, what brings you here to party?